Abel, welcome to chat. Let's see, what did he say here? Your city right now, it's... Okay, I'm a flower now. 13... 52... What time is it? See if I can't little military time. There's military time. 3, yes. Because what is it?
Tracks are safe to use music on YouTube. Enjoy.
I think the other day I was trying to figure out a quick way to figure out military time, but I think he like. Minus like 2 off of it or something weird like that. Is that correct? Off of the that doesn't make sense though with that though. I'm gonna have to go back and figure it out again. What are you up to? And why are you a flower? For the follow. Where is it? Moldova? I'm gonna have to look that up. Republic of Moldova. Is it actually sound like? Listen, Moldova. Okay, cool. Oh. cool. Thanks, Riot. It took me a while. I was fighting it. There is some crazy friction with it. I had to wrestle it down. It's getting there though. Let's see here. Yeah, well, the thing is my drawings always look bad for couple hours, maybe a little bit less than that, and then they start to pull themselves out. Especially if I'm doing like character work with reference, those ones take me a minute because I'm trying to capture the essence of someone's face or whatever is tricky as fuck a lot of the time. Okay, then I'm reading that correctly now. Yeah, for sure. Do you draw, Volva? Yes, we want to see your work. Everybody wants to see everybody's work. At least, I feel like if someone's an artist, they want to see other people's shit.
Listening to Safe Tracks, safe to use music on YouTube. Enjoy!
Cool, welcome. Yeah, welcomes are nice. Thank you. I definitely want to potentially get a sentient companion to Tutu. Yes, they are crazy expensive. That's why I chose to go with getting a Surface Pro 2 on my end. I got that instead. I don't know how much how much of a computer or a laptop that is, or if it's just mainly built to draw on. I know I can do a couple other things with my Surface Pro. Riot plays games. Speed art. Navigate this. Where are your photos posted on photos and videos? Controller. Is most of your stuff that you're drawing, is it, Minecraft based? Are you trying to imitate that style? Because a lot of the stuff that I'm seeing has the blocky, form to it. Got going on here. My old concept art, cool. Where I need to be posted. Video. Sorry, I don't have. I don't have an account to. Upload or make a video. Cool. What are you using to draw with? What on and what with? I'm seeing some stuff on line paper, but some of it looks like it's been digitally colored a little bit. Like, not Jen. Manga Studios 5, cool. Okay, woo. How are you liking it? Are you enjoying the... that program? I don't know if I heard it, your reply on that last time.
You're listening to Safe Tracks, a safe to use music on YouTube. Enjoy!
Volva, if you're still on the chat, what kind of art do you do? All things. That's awesome. It's good to have a variety. Fantasy? Nice, nice. I used to do kinda quite a bit of weird fantasy stuff back in the day. I haven't done it that much recently though. At least straight up fantasy. Do like, what is it? You're fine. I can't type worse shit myself, so there's no problem with typos or corrections. Sci-fi and starships. Wow, whoa, man, I have a hard time getting myself to draw vehicles of any type. Know what I like though when I see it though. So I I'm just gonna have to let that fly for right now. File. Who am I gonna steal from today? We're gonna go to where's Gerald at? Gerald. Gerald's already off. See if this works. Otherwise, I may have to open Kratos or Red. There's still some assets. No, wrong thing. Let's click on the right thing. Yes, you. this year, when I draw, I don't think how to draw. This is just... Okay, yeah, I'm kind of the same way. I kind of autopilot the work a little bit. It's more, meditative. What is it? And yeah, for me, with my art, there's like a, there's a friction to it when I'm always drawing. And when I have, when if the friction builds up to like, where there's almost like a wall that happens, then I get happy. I used to get upset about it because then I didn't know how to get over that wall. Now I use that blockade, that frustration as a indicator that I just need to stop like forcing the art and just get out of the way. And then after I get out of the fucking way of the art, then it draws itself. It just goes poof. And I don't understand why that happens and how that all fits in, but it just like, after you get past that hurdle, it just snowball that just rolls down the hill. It's really cool when that happens. It's one of my favorite things with drawing is that moment when it just clicks. Thank you, Lee. Yes, it's like magic. Let's see, I draw an outline of the whole thing, and then I edit it. Yeah. It's basically what I do too. I fuck up until it starts working. Because that's the cool thing is for a long time, I had in my head, like, drawing and sketching and stuff was, like, this weird... I had to be a perfectionist at it. And it always had to be perfect at the very beginning of the drawing. But you don't have to be that way. It's more akin to, like, the idea of painting, where it's, like, you can add layers. You can mess up a whole bunch of times until it actually gets to the final phase of the art. So yeah, it's really, really cool. Yep. And that's basically what art is constantly doing that until you're okay with what what your final thing is. Because you can always go back and change it. It's never like dead on perfect unless you're doing like a trying to copy something. You're trying to be a camera, and that's a totally different situation. But if you're trying to do something else, then it's be more creative about it, and that's when it's a little bit more interesting. This should be a, what is it? The splatter thing shouldn't it be behind it, the effect, or it's an effect. It's gonna be an effect. I do that as a weird thing. All my recent prints have that kind of a weird texture to it. Trying to see if I can do it. I don't know if it's possible. Let's try it out. Okay. Might as well. Let's see. Yeah, that's maxed out, so that's no matter what, nothing in the way. I do have to expend it. I don't want to use it. Let's see here, now in 15 minutes, by the way. Okay, now I'm 15. What? Oh, I need to blow up my chat. Damn, it's too far away. Bigger so I can see. 90%, yes. I need larger. That 90 glasses. Let's see here. What do we got here? Now I'm. And I have some problems. Problems with classmates? Are they being shysters? Let's see, I think it looks better with the splatter mark behind it. Yeah, it probably would look cool. Thing is I'd like to try to kind of keep a consistency. I've kind of felt that way sometimes too when I saw some things when I've thrown it onto it. I may end up like doing other pieces that are that way. Okay, this place is lit. So how can I use that? Let's try playing with that. Tick tock, tick tock. Okay, let's see here. Maybe this face can be a template, and you just create another, create others with a different style slash color. Yeah. Change my eraser to the same thing, or maybe something. I'll try to make this right here. Yeah, change that to the inside. Yeah, it's not a bad pattern. Okay, what we got going on here? You're starting to like the splatter? Like how it is on its face? Or just the thing, it behind it? Or just how it's orientated? See, every 5 seconds over my head flies a tennis ball and it was unreal. Ninja. So every 5 seconds over your head flies a tennis ball. Oh, qua? What's going on with the tennis balls and ninja status? Well, the thing is what's cool, when I'm doing art, you know, there's like cool things where, you know, I know I'm headed towards one direction with something and then I end up doing something different. Because what is it? The main thing that started me on this style is I did, Fezbear? I can't remember his last name, but it's Freddy from Five Nights at Freddy's. But I did that, did him, and then I did the rest of them. But that got me onto this weird, dirty kind of style a little bit. That and a little bit before that, it wasn't that one. Which was it? It was Ninja Turtles, actually, I think that started me, actually. Now that I really think about it. Yeah, those Ninja Turtles, right there.
I remember you. You're listening to Safe Tracks. Safe
Fazbear, that's how you said. Thank you.
Enjoy.
You can never get his last name right. Freddy's Fazbear Pizza? Ria? Okay, what we got going on here now? Yay! That's awesome. You're fine. What is it? What language do you speak? Russian, sweet. Yeah, I've always liked how Russian looks. But that's coming from what is it? My ignorance of it, though. I feel that it would be less interesting if I could read it. Whoa, holy shit. Romanian and French? Mailed! That's all I got. I just got mailed. My friend only taught me swear words, so. What game am I working on? Something with exploring and evolution, like Spore, but not Spore. We have an idea that when you eat some animal, you reach those skills. What? I like Spore. Wolf, miss. You making a video game? Boqua, were you able to read what she wrote? Is that where this conversation went? I was unable to deal with it, or did you grab it and translate it? Because you're curious. Yes, you did. I see what you did. Okay, what do we got going on here? I know. Okay. Actually, sounds quite interesting. I know. It's like. No. Okay. Where is this? Now you have to let me play it. Yes. I agree with Venus. You speak fluent Google Translate, yes. Yeah. I'd like to know this as well, if you plan on doing that. Don't know. Green light. I'm Yeah, do you have a name yet? Predator. Time to hunt. Cool. That's one of my weird other hobbies that I have, trying to make conceptual video game concepts. Nothing like actual, what is it? Nothing with the computer or anything like that, but I do like kinda art schematic gameplay crap, which is enjoyable to me. It goes nowhere. Haven't found any people that are into that yet, but it's starting to get bigger. What kind of a game is it? Is it like isometric, top down, 2D, side scroller, 3D? Pretty cool. That's really the more conventional. What are you using? Are you using like Unity or something?
You're listening to Safe Tracks, safe to use music on YouTube. Enjoy!
Unity 4, nice. What are you doing for it? Are you a programmer, artist? Both? The art, your friend is the programmer. Cool. C++ and C#. Wow.
Yeah, I should have duplicated this before I crapshooted it. Just may have to make another one. Copy.
Do you have any concept art actually finished?
Let's actually, where is it? How can I do this?
Let's see here. Sorry, but how long have you been working on it? Scene artist, okay.
You're listening to Safe Tracks, safe to use music on YouTube. Enjoy!
Just started. Okay, cool. So you're very at the beginning. So you're just dealing with more the gameplay concepts and whatnot. Then, have you gotten into the feel of it yet? Like the look. Let's see here what we got going on here. Form. Wish I could rotate this from such a so bad. That's really good. No. What we got going on here? Sorry. Me? I don't know. I think it's probably the same stuff that Manusum is saying if you're talking to me. See, how long is it going to take to finish development? Not as long as Fallout 4. Yeah, 3D games are rough unless it's like 2D. Turnaround time for that stuff is crazy. Most games it's like, years. Yeah, 2 to 3, yeah. If not more. That's usually if everything goes all right. How big is your guys' team? Is it just 3 people and that's it? Welcome to the stream, Iron Crow. Let's hear what are you saying? Forehead's too big and the jaw is too low. Everything else is good. Yeah. I don't know how much of this is supposed to be solid, accurate, or kind of cartoony. But I'll keep that in mind and see if I agree to tweak it or not when I get around to finishing up what I'm dealing with here. Back jaw, too low. Yes, I would agree it is too low, but it looks weird when it's higher. Makes him look older when it's not low like that. At least in this kind of style that I'm trying to do. But I do agree, like, the forehead a little bit on the right side is a little bit heavy. But I may, like, do a little bit of tweaking later on. Let's see here. Another artist 3D modeling. Oh, cool. That would make sense if it's so just total of four then?
You're listening to Safe Tracks, Safe G's music on YouTube. Enjoy!
Let's see here. Copy when you get the game. Let's see. Test drive Iron Crow's suggestions here. New player. Let's see here, what we got going on here. It will be in a style like Sea of Thieves. Oh shit! The new what is the company that is doing that? Trying to remember the is this the guys that did the E3 thing? The Sea of Thieves? I think that's what it was called. Trying to remember what the last thing that they worked on. Catch me up. What is it? If I'm hitting or missing with that. That's a realistic more efficiency. Gameplay graphics, yeah. It's what is it? Am I liking it?
time radio override.
I'm gonna have to try to recenter the part of his hair there. I'm gonna mess with seeing how this looks. His ear needs to be smaller too if I'm doing that right.
Okay, what do we got going? War of Thieves. Pretty modern style. Sea of Thieves, yeah, okay. They're trying to... Who is it that's doing Sea of Thieves? Sea of... Thieves. E3, yes. Yes, that's nice. Oh, yes, okay. That's right. Okay, now my brain's caught up. Yes, it's Rare. Holy shit, yeah, it's fucking Rare. Codename Projects 4 of Thieves. Yes, I would agree. That's a good code name. And Wizbot says we have a lurker. Or Wizbot. Always get his name wrong. I want him to be Wiz. Wiz Kid. Golden. Are you still? No, you're kidding. What is going on?
Listening to Safe Tracks, safe to use music on YouTube. Enjoy!
We have a follow! Because I'm... I'm a little bit weird with warning Otacon to have an exclamation point, and just an exclamation point above his head. When I get that, I have to go look it up. Which is fine. I'm willing to go do that. Thanks, Dez. Appreciate it. I'm
now. Can I actually get this to work? Did I lock it? Is it locked? Is that what the problem is? I've walked myself into a conundrum. No, you don't like me either. Anything? Open a new link. Can I get you to draw anything for me? Oh.
You're listening to Safe Tracks, our safe to use music on YouTube. Enjoy!
Back to you real quick. See if I can actually still draw on that. All weird all that. Oh. It's fine in there. What's going on with this one? Okay, what is it? Boom. What are you guys going off on? I've lost my place in the chat. Yeah, but it's in military. I'm sure they don't call project. I just kill the man. Ah, no. Okay, I will be here. So no castle crashers? It's not happening? I'm just gonna have to delete you and make another one, I think. Duplicate. Delete you. Duplicate you. That's weird. That's going on. I've had that problem before. And it's still kind of doing it. Switch to me. Yeah. God. that thing. Lock, unlock. Wow, this is super interesting. Kind of crazy. I don't even understand what's going on with this stuff. Huh. Problem solving time.
think I may have found the culprit. Okay. That's just that. If I fix it or not. Okay, we got going on here. You're back. Hello. Welcome. Has an iPhone, a Siri to divide 0 by 0. Oh crap. Drive her badass crazy.
You're listening to Safe Tracks, a safe to use music on YouTube. Enjoy!
Do I make better? Do I make that? That. I think that was. There it goes. I may have to try a different tweak from the one I'm gonna mess with it. Okay. I'll do that. That works.
B, do you have an iPhone? Looking at the screen from a distance, and its left eye looks swollen. Maybe it's just me, but maybe I'm looking at that. Left eye? Yeah, I would agree that it still has a weird look to it. I've been having issues with this eye.
You're listening to Safe Tracks, Safe to Use Music on YouTube. Enjoy!
Yeah, that's way too wide and small. It needs to be more squinty. What is it that we do there? Turn you off. Run you back out a little bit. Right eye. So what do you mean by swollen when you're talking about it? Are you talking about like below the eye, like under his eye looks too poofy, or we'll be right back. It looks like his eyelid is closing. His eye mic has been hit. Okay. Just saying that because the cover would be. Yeah. Thing is if it's gonna end up being a collage, I don't know how. It'll be interesting in seeing everybody's interpretation on how he looks. No, his ear's fine because I didn't miss the time. Yeah, with how his eyes and his stuff looks, I may end up having to come back to it like tomorrow or something like that. Look at it again. Probably getting a little too close to the image on my side. And we have a lurker. Or no, we do not. We lost somebody. I believe that's what that means. Still trying to learn how WiseBot works. I think it's -1 after the viewers, then that's when you drop someone in the stream and it goes up 1 if you gain someone. Thing is I don't understand what equals sign means. Maybe it just updates that it's stayed the same for so long or whatever.
Duplicate layer, duplicate. Yes.
No theme to save tracks. I save to use music on YouTube. Enjoy.
Shadow time. up high, so it's ridiculously dark to begin with.
Maybe after I throw on some other effects, we can. Cool, man. Got a couple lurkers. If any of y'all have any questions, let me know. I will attempt to answer them.
What?
You're listening to Safe Tracks, a safe to use music on YouTube. Enjoy! We'll be right back.
How can I do both?
Music on YouTube. Enjoy!
Hey, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, where is it? How would I do that? How you doing? Tonight, morning, whatever, wherever it is where you're at. Thank you for the follow.
We got this going on here.
I actually have to switch pages here to see stuff. Where are you at?
Paper.
At least that's how the computer said it. Just thank you. I almost just ate my headset bud.
Listening to Safe Tracks, Safe to Use Music on YouTube. Enjoy! listening to Safe Tracks, Safe to Use Music on YouTube. Enjoy!